Whoa! Oh! What are you? What are those? Oh, you live in a mushroom. Hey guys. Lou the Great here again with another episode of Subnautica. And we are still adventuring. We have those signals that we gotta follow. And there's a heat signature. Right down there. 333 meters down. Now, this is a cliff that I haven't really gone off before. I didn't really realize you can walk all the way up like that. Alright. Because both the Seamoth and the Enterprise here, well, Dory, sorry, the names, and the Enterprise, my Cyclops, couldn't really go down that far. Well, I think the Cyclops could, but I don't know. But now we can, because we got all the pressure compensators and all the good stuff and all the awesomeness. And there is a blueprint over there, so I'm going to go check out that blueprint quick. Hopefully not get eaten. No, you leave me alone. What are you? Terraformer, I already got that. But do I want the titanium? Yeah, I kind of do. Ooh, and I want you too. I can't stop gathering. Gold, I don't need gold, I need copper. Need to make copper wire to make stuff. I really wish I knew that, where was that? I really wish I knew that the batteries are gonna be rechargeable eventually, well, now. Because I wouldn't have. Oh God, who's? Who are you? What? Go away. Wow, that was quick. All right. Because I made so many batteries. I used so much copper to make so many batteries. Just because I kept on running out, and it was really annoying me. And now I can just recharge them. I don't need all those batteries. Look how many I have in here. Look at this. Ermagerd, and I have even more at base. Crazy. But now I'm just recharging them. I got so many, I can start throwing some out instead of recharging them. Alright. So let's go far enough over so when we go down, our tail doesn't scrape. It still might be scraping. Farther ahead. Down we go. Alright, into the abyss. See what this heat signature is. Is it just going to be a Leviathan? We're getting closer. I'm super scared. Okay. I think I can start to see something. Oh, I see ground. Okay. Okay, we are here. Oh, look at that big wreck. Huh. Okay. Let's go check it out. All right, heat signature thing is right here. Oh, look at that. That is cool. That would be a heat signature. It's like a lava vent. Oh, yeah. I wonder if there's, like, special stuff over here that I can get. Oh, well, there's some glass. Well, oh, hey. You leave me alone. There's some quartz that I can make into glass. Oh, there's a lot of quartz around here. Yep, I'm going to be doing some gathering. But this is cool. I wonder if it's hot enough to hurt me. I don't have the thermometer on me. Do you hurt me? Do you hurt me? Do you really want to hurt me? Do you really want to make me cry? Hello? Hello? Anybody in there? No. Okay. So this is kind of cool. Ooh, new plants. What are you, plants? I'm going to go over here. Ooh, pretty. Ah! Yeah! Yeah, what are you? 30
seconds of oxygen remaining.
What the? Get off my sea moth!
Emergency.
Get off, Dory! Alright, it's time. Come here, where are you? We're armed now. Just run away? I'll kill you. Where'd they go? Alright, fine. We need to scan. Violet Belgrade. Cool. Can I have some? Can I have some? I can have some. New things to plant. New things to plant. Sweet. All right. Sweet, sweet, sweet. What about... I know what you are. What are you weird things? No. What about you? Oh, oh. Okay, there they are. Oh, it's not selected. Take that. Ha! Yeah, look at that. I love this thing. Oh, you just got flung, son. You got flung. Awesome. All right. What are you now? Redwort? Cool. Scan, please. Wow, look at the triangles forming. That's kind of cool, the way it scans through. I like that. Can I have some? Yes, I can. Oh, inventory full. No. All right, we got to drop this stuff off. I'm just going to... Thank you very much. Good to know. All right. Dropping off the booty. Going to get more booty. Oh, this diamond right there. There's more red wart. Oh, I saw you. I saw you. Oh, I don't think so. I'm too... Oh, I bounced off of him. I want to shoot you. Yeah, chase me. Chase me, see what happens. Where'd you go? Ha! Oh, I pushed the wrong button. Ha-ha! Oh, I have to select it first every time. That's kind of annoying. There we go. Get sucked. Where is he? I didn't see him get flung anywhere. Did he straight up just get sucked into it? Other... Oh! Is that him? Are you he? Take another one. Oh, it really doesn't throw him that far. It gets him away from you, though, so that's good. Okay, that's fun. All right. So that was the heat signature, this right here. Where was that wreck? We must check out that wreck. What is this glowiness? Oh, floating islands. Okay. I think I've seen these before. We actually might be in a biome I've been in, just not in this area that I've been in. Oh, here's the wreck. Wow, it's pretty good size, too. Time to explore! What's in you? Okay. Hello? Hello? Anything in here for me? Open sesame! Open sesame! Ooh, sparky sparks! Sparky sparks that spark. Are you a cut open door? No. Oh, something new? Maybe? No? How about you? Oh! Plant pot 3! Sweet! Why do you need 3 different types of plant plots? I don't know. But I got it! This one looks a little bit like a dog dish. Wait a minute. Did it just find something else? Oh, terraformer fragment.
Caution.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Ah! Oh, two! Remaining. This way, right? This way, right? Where are you? There you are.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Let's get you a little closer to the door. Actually, I think there's an opening over here, too. Maybe? Maybe not. Let's try in there. These wrecks are so cool. I just wish there was more actually in them. Like, a reason to come in here. Oh, what are you? Cyclops engine fragment. I already got you. Oh, I have been in here then, though. Duh. I totally been in here. All right. Well, that's the heat signature. I was over here in that, but I never noticed this before. That's cool. Okay. Volcano-ish stuff. Let's see what else we can find. So that's... Let's see what we got here. That's that one. That's a heat signature. I have others. Let me drop these off first. No, I'm not sure. Oop, wrong way. You're full. You're probably full. You're full. Are you full? You are now. How about you? Yep. And that's it for that. Okay, I have other of these things. So we got cave entrance and huge Kush. I think I've been in the Kush biome too. Let's take this. Drop that. Cave entrance. I have to put it in my thingy like that, right? Where's the cave entrance? I don't see it. It should be showing up, right? Just like really, really far away. Oh, large organic mass. Possible cave opening. How is the large organic mass showing up when I don't have it? That might be slightly glitched. Well, either way. And they're both back towards my base. So let's go back to the base. And see what's going on. I'll see you there. Alright guys, we are back at base. And I have it pointed. Only 800 meters that way. Which sounds like a lot, but... In the grand scope of this game, not that bad. Let's go. Wow, how am I so low on health? I have... No, fine. Alright, I'm going to store... Where am I going? I want to go out. Hello, home base. How are you today?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, it's good to be back. Thanks a lot. Let's store this in here. The extra pressure compensator. Good. Can't believe I did that. I didn't know! Oh, we can take this off. No. And back to that. Actually, we shouldn't need radiation clothes anymore. Right? Well, after 3 days. Either way. I still don't really find a need for the SIL suit, because this thing produces all the time. I always have plenty of water. Always. Oh, wrong one again. You go there, you go there. All right, little bit of crystal. Any quartz? Any in here? Yeah, we got lots of glass. All right. And this one? Nope. This one? Yep. Boop, boop. That's almost full. Lots of... I'm rich, man. I got silver and gold. So much of it. I guess I'll drink one of these now. Nom. And put one away. Num. Yeah. Lots. You know, I'll take that. I'll take that. I've got enough of it. I can just waste it. Now I'm more full on both. Alright. So, I do want to get another, Seamoth made. So it'll be like the base Seamoth. So I can just go around, you know, around here and do stuff. Wow, I never really noticed the reflection before. I think they've enhanced the reflection. It's pretty cool. Alright, but let's go see. I really didn't need to drop off much. I'm good. Let's go see what this possible cave entrance is. Made a stop at home, saw some stuff, did some things. And we are off. Again! Cave opening. Here I come! Alright, guys, we're not quite here, but I have an opportunity to check something out. I guess I didn't do any research. I'm really good at not doing research. But in the torpedo availability thing is the gas pods. And is that these? I might be gassing myself right now. But I want to see if I can pick these things up, like if I'm quick. And what do I do? Do I grab it? Yes! You need to get it before they pop. Oh, that's awesome. All right, so I can make gas torpedoes. Give me your butt pops. Give me your butt bubbles. I want them. I want your butt bubbles. Give me. I guess there was still kind of one there that I didn't see. Wow, good thing I have this. Oh, wow. So it takes your health down, but then it goes back up again. Interesting. Like a temporary effect. Does it go all the way back up? Yeah, it does. Do the bubbles. I need your bubbles. Do the bubbles. You want to do the bubbles? Oh man, if only you could farm them out of the ones that are in. I want you before you pop. One. I got one more. That's it. Okay, so that's cool. That is cool. So now I gotta make some gas torpedoes. Alright, good thing I tested that. I got two of them. Awesome. And we continue on our way. I'm learning stuffs. I like that. See ya! Alright, we are here, I guess. It doesn't really look like. Let me see if I can turn this around. No, I'm not even going to bother. I'm just going to go in with the sea moth. Let's go, Dory. So it's directly below us. Right? Oh, well, there it is. Look at that. You are indeed a cave entrance. But what's in the cave? Ooh, this is cool. And now I don't fear for ever going too low. And I don't have to worry about bumping off a thing so much. And I have weapons. Oh, Gary Fish, I've seen you before. Wow, this is really. Oh, wow. Actually, oh, look at these. I think I have seen these guys before. I've seen him once. And I don't think I was I'm bouncing off of things. Wow, these things are awesome. These things are really cool. Wow, imagine building having a base down here? It's all lit up. Oh, I want to play with you. Oh, we can go down. It's swallowing me. Jelly shroom. Can I scan it from the inside? Yes, I can. Wow. Awesome. Okay. Can I take jelly shroom? Yep. Spores. Are they big? Everything's always big. Oh, this place is awesome. What else is in? Oh, and there's a vent over here, too. Ooh, a fire. This would be a perfect place for a... Oh, perfect place for a base. Ooh, are you? You look like... Ooh, you look like peepers, but different. You got, like, different fins. Come here. Yeah, come here. Come here, not peeper. Oh, they're quick. So quick. Yeah, got you. Oculus. Oh, so it's like a peeper, but fancier. All right, I got to put one of you in my aquarium.
30 seconds of oxygen
remaining. All right, where's the... This is so cool in here. It's so pretty. A base down here would be perfect. You'd have plenty of energy if you had one of the thermal reactors with that vent right there. It's awesome. I want to explore. Wow, there's a couple. Wow, there's a bunch of thermal. Whoa, what was that? Did something fall on me? Oh no, that was one of the things that gets spit up. Oof, that scared me. All right. So I have one of the new fish. I don't see, are you? Oh, actually you sort of look familiar. Are you a new cave? What's attacking me? I don't see. Do the Oculus attack? Or are these poisonous? All right, cave bush. Innuendo. If you get it, you're a bad person. What about you? Ooh, violet. No, I already got that one. Yeah, so I need some cave bush. Again, I'm laughing on the inside. Nice. Inventory full. All right. So that's all I can catch. Oh, actually. I can now use... Whoa! Oh! What are you? What are those? Oh, you live in a mushroom. Hi. Gah. How you doing? Gah. Not hurting the sea moth, at least. Oh, who are... Oh, screw you. I almost wasted a missile on that. Okay, so you look super dangerous. And I don't... Oh, there's two of them. Oh, my God. Look at these guys. They're awesome. Like snake things. Three of them. Wow. Yeah, I am not getting out of the sea moth. Not ever. But they are very cool. Hi. Gah. Oh, it just went right through me. How am I on energy? Fine. Health 73. I have bounced off a couple things. But yeah, this is cool. This is so cool. All right. There's got to be something else for me to discover. I almost want to... Oh, man. I've got to, like, memorize where this place is. Okay, I probably will. When I do a new series on this, like when I start over, I'm totally building down here. These guys might be a pain, but... Oh, it's awesome. Oh, now he's bouncing off of me. Hello. How are you today? God, you're ugly. Go away. Oh, that's it. I'm doing it. See what happens. Ha. It's not doing anything to them. And, oh, he actually did some damage to me that time, too. I'm at 53%. All right. How do we get out of here? Crap. I think I came in this way? This could be bad if we get stuck in here. Yeah, I need to... Well, we're away from the mushrooms now, which hopefully... Ah! Okay, we're not away from the mushrooms. But I don't see any snakes in the immediate vicinity. Is there one in here? Hello? Nothing in there. Okay, good. So, repair time. Oh, there's one right over there. Get it. Okay. I want to keep exploring, and I'll bring it back if I find something, guys. Whoa! What did I say? I'll bring it back when I found something? I found something! Oh, look at this! Wow, abandoned base. Can I get in? Oh, no, they got those hangy things. Those things are super dangerous. All right, let me take a look around. So cool. Can I use any of these? No. Let me in. There's got to be something in here for me. It's got to be something. Oh, it's starfish. I want a starfish. Can I get in? No. It'd be really nice if one of these was, like, broken so I can get in. Magically hovering starfish. It looks like they're on a table. You can't see the table. Oh, this glass is cracked. Oh, why am I not scanning? Man, there might be something new here. Something new, something new. These guys are super dangerous. No. They've killed me a couple times. Alright. I don't think there's anything here. It looks cool. But there's nothing actually. This is an entrance, but... Oh my god. Alright. I'm trying it, but, you know, I'm going to be smart about it. I'm going to get some OT. I'm going to save. And then we'll try it. All right. Let's see how much I hate. Ooh, well, first off, what's in here? Oh! Oh! Cool. So we'll read that later. If I go... Super easy. Stay away from them. Give me a starfish. I want a starfish. Give me it. Give me it. No. All right. Gonna hug the ground. Anything to scan in here? Oh, no. Hug the ground. Hug the ground. Stay down. Stay down. I didn't hug the ground. Why did I do that? I don't think... Okay, this is cool, but there's nothing in here. I don't know if this is going to be low enough to let me go by. Oh, I totally got by. Can I use this? Can I swim up? Okay, swim up. What's in here? I can't get up any further.
Caution.
30 seconds. No! Oh my god, getting back out quickly? This is gonna suck. Let me out. Is that where I... No, where'd I come in?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This is not where I came in. I went the wrong way. It's a good thing I saved! It's over here, isn't it? It's over here. Oh, God! Oh, God, the pain! And I'm dead. All right. I'm going to go back to that last save and start over. So I don't lose. Yeah. All right, I'll be right back, guys. And we're back! Like it never happened. Because it didn't. So, not going in there. Gah! Let's not destroy. Let's get out of here now. That'll be fun. But that was cool. It's cool that we found that. Are there any other plants in here? Ooh, what are you? Oh. No, what are you too? Oh, you're a mineral? Any special minerals down here? Nope, just gold. All right. Is this another kind of mushroom? Oh, look how cute he is! I want to plant you at home. Okay. Alright, let's find our way out of here. Where is... Gotta be above us, right? Where's the Enterprise? See, quest is that way. Oh, hello, snaky guy. Alright, I'm going to try to find my way out, and we'll get back to you when I'm out. Oh, I think I got it, guys. Yep, we're out. Wow, we're out far away from the Enterprise, though. There's a couple different entrances to that cave. That is awesome. Oh, man. So, adventure's complete. Yeah, because we went straight... Oh, what did I hit? We went straight down here, right? Did the Enterprise move? No, yeah, we went in there, and that's not where we came out. Ha! Awesome. Oh, are you ready to accept me?
Welcome aboard.
Aw, thank you so much. You don't know what I've seen, man. I saw these big snake things with scary teeth. I saw glowing mushrooms. You should have been there, Data. It would have been awesome. I have no emotion, sir. I have no feeling towards what you speak of. I don't know. Inventory full! No. All right. So much stuff to plant. Oh, and these things. Gas pods. I think it's just one per... And I think it makes three? I hope. We'll find out when we get back there. So, let's get back there. I need to eat. delicious. Alright, homeward bound. And we are here. Home at last, home at last. Alright. Just gotta see how everyone's doing. Did you miss me?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, she totally missed me. You can hear it in her voice. Alright, so that was a fun adventure. We got lots of new stuff to plant. Lots of awesome stuff. Saw lots of cool stuff. Wow, this game is truly beautiful. Do we have way too many fish again? These things breed like crazy! Oh! Look at this! What are you doing in here? You spine fish! Go away! I gotta clean out all the spine fish. I thought I left one in here. I think they breed like ace. Oh, I get shit. Oh, are you okay? Are you okay under there? Probably not. Okay. All right. So I gotta clean out all the extra spine fish because they breed like crazy. Leave just one in there, which I thought I did already. I thought I just had one. They might just like reproduce, without actually needing two. Man, it sucks to be you, man. Oh, but look at this. Look at this. And soon to have even more plants in there. So pretty. Oh, hello. Nice visuals. Alright, guys. If you like what you saw, make sure to hit that like button. It really does help me out more than you know. And if you really, really liked it, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And share it. Share it to other people. If you like these videos, other people might like these videos too. Let's make Luop the Great a thing. Help me out, guys. It is all thanks to you, though. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome. I love... Excuse me. I'm trying to talk here. Jeez. He's coming back for more. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Have a good night. I love you. And goodbye. Oh, is the jelly right? He's free. Yeah. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, my God. All right. Bye.